Hello all. So today in this video, I have come with another Springer Scopus Index conference, which is nothing but ICI SAT 2022. That is 12th International Conference on Information Systems and Advanced Technologies. It is going to held. So if you want to submit the paper, means you can click over here. It is going to held on 23rd and 22nd of July 2022, and this is a hybrid conference. Why it is hybrid means in-person conference and also virtual conference is also available. So since due to this current pandemic situation, they have made this in-person and virtual conference. So that is, it's an hybrid conference. So we can see the details about ICI SAT 2022. So here they have given the indexing is Springer, and the books of the series are submitted to ISI Proceedings, Scopus, then Google Scholar and also Springer link. So this is the details regarding this conference. So it is a forum for researchers, developers and industrialists in the information systems field and the continuance of the following events. So this conference is continued based upon this following events. So since 2021 edition, the new acronym of the event is ICI SAT, which is nothing but the International Conference on Information Systems and Advanced Technology. So it reports progress and development of methodologies, technologies, planning and implementation tools and standards in information system. So the conference looks also at social economic aspects, impacts and success factors of information systems. So these are the details regarding this conference. So the speakers and the guest editors are also given in this website. So then you can see the committee members of this conference. So all the details of the committee members, the International Technical Committee is also given. So now we can see the topics which this conference covers. These include mostly some computer science related subjects, then electrical and computer engineering. So which is nothing but intelligent technological trends. In that you can see they are describing many topics such as blockchain, IoT, then big data, data analytics, social computing, etc. And then computational intelligence and soft computing. Here also some topics such as cognitive computing, cloud, grid computing, scalable computing, mobile computing, and related to this computing subjects are covered. And also artificial intelligence, the main most probably artificial intelligence is covered as an emerging topic. So this is covered by this conference. Then machine vision and reception, mostly deep learning, neural networks, data mining, then image processing, medical analysis, segmentation techniques, intelligent security systems, covering some intrusion detection, biometrics, cryptography, then intelligent communication and automation systems, covering some biomedical applications, smart sensing systems, then intelligent robotic systems, etc. Then also ambient intelligence, covering data science, smart cities, ambient assisted living, smart healthcare, etc. And intelligent e-learning systems also, it is covering some e-learning tools, gamification, then curriculum content design, then web-based learning, etc. So if the other, there are more details can be seen over here. If you want to see more details, means you can click read more and you can read the details of this conference. Then the main aim of this conference is all the papers submitted in this conference will be published in lecture notes in networks and systems series. This is nothing but a Springer book series. So we can see the details regarding the date. So if you want to submit the paper template, then you can click over here and you can download. Then guidelines they have given. So then we can see the important date regarding this journal. So the submission deadline is February 15th, and then the notification of acceptance will be within March 5th, that is within 20 to 25 days the acceptance of notification will be received. And finally, how to submit the camera ready paper, and the registration should be done on or before March 25th. And finally, this conference is going to held on 22nd and 23rd July of 2022. So if you want to submit, means you can click over here. So if you are having any problems regarding submissions or whatever, you can click you can mail this Gmail. So then we can see the lecture notes in networks and systems. For that I am going to Scopus preview. In that we can click network notes in lecture notes in network and systems. So it is coming over here. So it is loading. So now our result is obtained. So we can click that result. It is nothing but control systems and engineering. So it is indexed in Scopus only. So here you can see it is indexed in Scopus from 2016 to present, and the publisher is nothing but the Springer, and the source type is book series. So also we can move to the source homepage of this book series, which is indexed in Scopus and also in Springer book series. So this is the series of this book, means homepage. So here also they have given some details regarding this book series, and also they have given it as indexed in Scopus and some other indexing too. And also all books published in the series are submitted for consideration in Web of Science. So this is the previous subjects which are covered by this book series. So that's all. Thank you.